We have here a rare early 20th century American commercial business visual production from 1928, Youngstown, Ohio, for the Sheet and Tube Company. It is a photographic essay, so to speak, of this very large, active steel-related industry. Look at this great view here with this worker. Yeah, great image, really great image. Here's one. Look at that. Artistic photography, well printed as well. Yes, very nice interior views here. All the steel tubes there. Workers on the inside of the factory. Look at this. Look at this operation they've got going on here. Tin plate plant at Indiana Harbor. Yeah. Look, this is the only branch of the steel industry employing women in manufacture. So these are all women here in this one. Look at that. Pouring molten iron. Wow. That's a dramatic photograph. This is great album, great visual album. Yep, there's this right here. Look at this, wow. Look at this, yep. Huh. Here's one, all red hot there. Wow, look at this, look at this operation. My goodness, look at all this wire. Wow, look at that. Molten iron, 1,300 tons. Great view of the buildings here. Wow, this was a major company in its day, and this album is quite scarce today. Just issued in that one year. It has this soft fold here where someone folded it long ago, but it's in the original binding, original cover, original cloth spine, stapled. And it is available now online from me, Brian DeMambro.